I would like to wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. The fathers of the church used to say that the ox and the donkey represent all of us. The ox in particular is the symbol of the people of Israel, which carried the yoke of the law and the gift of the word, and yet had a difficulty in recognizing their Lord. What about the donkey? The donkey is a symbol of the old peoples who did not have the light of the Word of God, but did have creation, nature, and yet even did not recognize the Creator. For this reason, Jesus came among us, to open our eyes to recognize the Father, the Lord God. We know that our Father, Founder, used to say that is charity which opens the eyes of faith. It is the charity of Christmas which opens people's eyes to see Jesus. This leads people to recognize in him the face of the Father who is in heaven and the face of every brother and sister on earth. It is my wish that the charity of God revealed in Christmas may open our eyes of our faith, our eyes of our charity, and our eyes of hope. A Merry Christmas to all.